All right, everybody, this is the NASCAR iRacing series, and we are at Las Vegas. 31 people in the race, and I qualified 11th out of the 21 people who qualified.
Chris, just so you know, I'm going to be easy on the start.
The track here feels really grippy for as long as your tires are good. Once the tires fall off, car starts pushing real bad, and people don't seem to understand that once the tires are old, they're going to lose grip, and they still try to put that car in places where it really shouldn't be. The main thing that happens is they come up the track and they hit the outside wall, and it causes them to bounce across the track onto the, you know, the infield straight there, or the infield there, or either the back wall on the inside. I did a A-class race here last night, first A-class race I've ever done, but I finished 9th. Finished 9th out of 22 drivers, and it was mainly because of the big pileup. It was a huge pileup. Lost a lot of cars in that pileup, and I never touched anybody. So, hoping I have the same kind of luck here. Good luck, because my speed, even though I had a halfway decent qualifying time, my speed is not all that great once the race gets going, especially once the tires start to fall off. I can't figure out how to get it to turn correctly. So, hopefully I can stay out of trouble and have a decent race. I know my voice sounds terrible, but I had to turn on the whatever audio thing that is to keep all the static out of there, because that new graphics card I've got caused a lot of static on the audio card. So. All right, anyway, about to get started here.
But get her cleaned out real good. Coming to the green here.
Everybody gives plenty of room. We'll probably get through turn one with no problem. If somebody tries to pinch the inside,
wait,
turn one will be a big, big wreck.
Green flag.
Staying up high, guys. Just pass me down low.
Sorry, Steve. Keep going.
Outside. Clear, clear. Inside. In and out. Already. No hole right now. Outside.
Sorry about that, Steve. No, sorry.
Inside.
Sorry, Steve.
Still there at door. Clear.
On by the ground.
Oh, you're all good, dude. I'm just trying.
Okay, stop.
2, I see you blinking behind me. I don't know if anybody else sees it.
Yeah, I noticed it earlier.
Is that the 25 car?
Tag up, tag up.
A lot of grass in the bush.
Trying to get on the brake there, Steve, sorry.
Right, Chris.
Hey, Scott, I'm taking it easy, but I'm not really hard at all. That's all I'm doing.
Pass by low.
Thank
you. know how bad you got me, Shane?
So that was a halfway decent start for me. Didn't get passed by a bunch of people. Almost got into a little incident there because 25 is jumping back and forth on screen. Probably got a bad connection. But we managed to make it three wide without a wreck. Frame rate drop there. I'm hoping 25 you're warping.
Side. Clear bow.
Thank you.
Side.
I can almost put up with it when he's jumping back and forth a little bit, but when he starts warping like that and I can't tell if it's crashing, I can't do that. So I'm going to pit around lap 40, maybe a little bit later.
Sorry, I would have moved out of the way better, but I didn't want to swerve last session.
Oh, it's right there.
Outside.
In up, bro.
Don't go there.
It's easier to move or miss a target that's just standing there than one that's swerving.
Yeah, this is alright. I always prefer cars to stay wherever they're at.
Backing on the back.
Got low going into three, watch
caution, caution.
Two rows close.
You're going to be lining up behind the 6. Should be starting behind the pace car.
Yeah, thanks, Mom.
Okay, I got to look for the number 17 while maintaining a pit lane speed. Last race, I really had issues with that. If you watch that race, I got 2 pit lane speeding penalties and an unsafe entry. So let's not do that again. My biggest problem's on exit. Especially during green flag stops, I got to take off as fast as possible, and that's where my problem lies. So.
Seems like you hit a lot harder than what it was, I guess.
Two tires stop.
Radio check to the pit crew, guys. 1-2, 1-2.
Alright, about to do this again. I'm on the bottom lane again. I don't like the bottom lane because I don't like to check up going through the turns. But that's what we're going to have to do. You're going to have to make this work.
Slide back in your seat there, bud.
A couple guys took 2 tires.
Get a look at your steering wheel there. Make sure that thing's buttoned up right. Race car's off. Be ready. Ready, ready, green flag. Nice move to a train. Outside. Still there, quarter. Clear high, clear high.
Just over there, Chief.
Inside, inside. Still inside. Clear. Inside.
Man, I'm trying to get the bottom, Steven.
Still there, your door. Still there.
Sorry, buddy, I'll see
you. Ah, you're good.
Inside only.
Just taking it easy.
Clear.
I'm gonna see if I can save my tires a little bit by lifting a little bit earlier in the corners. So I'm going to pit again at lap 57.
Outside, outside. Still outside.
I'm going to let him go on by. He's too eager. Hopefully he's faster than me. If not, he's just gonna hold me up.
You're blinking for.
Yeah, I let off not to get in here, and all of a sudden I almost found the wall.
Always happens after the first pit stop.
I still need to oil my gas pedal. I'm sure you guys can hear it squeaking in the background, but whenever I get down there to oil it, I can't really find where the squeak's coming from, so something I'll have to check into later. Now, I said in the A-class race last night that, you know, after driving B-class in the trucks, you really don't realize how fast these Gen 6 cars really are. You think, oh, well, it's just a little bit faster, but there's more downforce, the handling is a lot grippier. So going from a B-class car to a Gen 6 is a big step up. But as long as I ran IndyCar and then tried to go to the stock cars, there's no comparison. IndyCar is just nothing but grip. I got to get a better run coming out of those corners. Car gets tight out of the corners until it gets loose. It goes from tight to loose in a snap of the finger, so. It's funny how the line changes once the tires start to go off. You can see everybody's running a lot higher now.
Come on, 16. Don't be blocking.
And this is when we'll start to see people hitting the wall, bouncing off the wall, and coming back down into the path of other racers.
Take up.
Thank you. Oh, there goes somebody. Damn it. And there goes all my momentum.
I got a lot of foot.
line and Condor. Still there.
Thank you, sir.
Still inside Condor. Still there. Clear, inside. Still there, inside. Looks clear, clear, clear.
Thanks, sir.
Inside, inside. Still inside. Clear.
Good.
Tires are going way off.
Still inside.
Sorry if I'm lagging here for a second. It happens every once in a while, but we're going to have to slow down hard here for the pace car.
How you doing inside there? You feeling okay?
I just felt like pushing a little bit to see what we can do.
Nothing wrong with that.
Long race. Really loose.
Yeah, so hard looking for that lollipop guy. Really wish they'd give us a pit countdown. And I know there's other software out there that would give it to you, but I'm not paying for something that ought to be in the game in the first place. I mean, we've got spotters. We ought to have pit countdowns. All right, about to hit it again. I don't want to go too crazy here. We're only 40 laps in.
A night race.
But I'm still in the top 10.
As
long as I don't drop back too far, I'll be thrilled. And we're on the outside, so that's going to help me out on the start.
How about pace cars off? Be ready. Green flag, all go. Really nice work, really nice work. Pick them off, you're doing awesome. Working the bottom inside. Still there, door. Clear on the bottom.
Oh, one in the grass.
On the front. Inside, inside, inside. Still inside. Clear, clear.
I'm more on the back stretch.
Against the wall, the up in front, all the way to the top.
Well, the leader worked out.
He's gone.
It should come back now. I hate when this happens. It happens every once in a while, and I get tonight's that night when I'm doing well. Let me know if it gets bad again.
Go ahead, thank you.
Sure.
Does your quality just shoot through the roof? Exactly.
Same thing. I think the connection tonight in general is just bad.
Iris is having some problems.
When isn't it having problems?
Never.
The only reason I still have iRacing is because I've got like 2.5 years paid.
nothing really quite like it out before, but even with a little glitches.
Wrecking up here.
Caution south. Do you think we should pit or stay out here? Close.
Check up hard here, guys. Got left face car by.
Like, I don't think you should really be feeling it until about at least lap like 18, 19.
Yeah, Steve, I have to agree with you, man. I'd like to have been a day race as well. I think it was still pretty good. Lots of different strategies played out there towards the end.
The schedule said it was a day race, didn't say it was a night race.
Well, you know how Ryan works, man. One day he thinks one thing, the next day it's already different. Can't complain about him too much, though. He runs a pretty good little thing. It's a lot of fun to be in.
Alright, getting ready to do this again. I lost a few positions in the pits. I think some guys took two tires. Looking at my tires, it doesn't look like I injured them too much in the last run, so
right,
I probably could have taken two, but I took four. Hopefully it helps me. A lot of racing to go here.
Hey, cars off, be ready. Working the bottom. You're clear. Inside. Still inside. Clear, clear, clear.
Woohoo! Inside.
Inside, inside. Still there? Still inside.
I'm gonna let him go on up and wreck a few people.
Side. Still there.
Hang getting on. Freight trained. Getting freight trained. Wow!
Still there.
Boy, everybody's getting by me.
Still inside. Still there. Clear low. Inside. Still there. Still inside.
I don't think there's anybody on the track that didn't go by me on that one.
Looks clear, clear, clear. Inside. Clear.
Okay.
kind of got a hell of a run off before, kind of screwed me up.
I gotta get a better run coming out of that corner. It's really screwing me up. Bad.
All right, buddy. You were hanging on to it, buddy.
I think I only put 3 tires on that last stop on accident.
Oh boy.
I made it so I have to flip all my tires on rather than off. And sometimes I don't hit that fourth one.
Now that's a dangerous game you play.
Still there. Clear. Good job. Inside. Inside only. You're clear him. Inside. Inside. Still there in your door. Still inside.
Go ahead, John.
Clear, 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 clear. Inside. Still there. You're clear.
Go ahead, 11. The 9's make it impossible to pass, so you go for it.
Funny, I'm not really. If you were faster, you'd actually get by me like everybody else has. If you're just burning your tires off, I'm taking it.
Sorry, Flo, felt like I cut you off earlier.
Sorry, Steve, down, right? I got a little cut there.
Inside.
Hey, all good, buddy.
Now that I've fallen so far back, this will be the one that goes green the whole time. This will be the green flag stint.
She was scared me.
Sorry, see that. I'm gonna play you one guy.
Very.
That's alright, bud.
Sorry, I thought that car was gonna come up on the track.
We're coming to halfway this lap.
Chris, go ahead, I mean.
Back out of that.
Inside.
Back out.
Clear.
Thanks, guys.
Working the bottom.
Yes, sir.
Still inside. Clear low. Inside. Still on the inside. Still inside. Clear. Clear. Inside. Still there. Clear low.
Oh, it's only a matter of time up here.
Back stretch.
Lock. Lock them down.
This is only a matter of time.
You should like that wall.
Third time's the charm, unfortunately.
Well, touching the brakes a little bit's helped me with turning, but it's also slowing me down.
Inside. Clear low. Inside. Go inside. Clear. Inside.
Sorry about that, too. Like,
still there.
Cut off the track a bit. I got a 58. I'm sorry about
that. Clear, clear, clear. One inside. Clear. Inside, inside. Still there. Clear low.
Yeah, I still got some cobwebs to see too.
I got a feeling some of these guys have burned off their tires already.
Outside. Still out there. Door outside. In and out. Outside. One only. Clear if you need it. Working the top. All clear, my man.
Yep.
damn thing's pushing that, like, crap, man. I'm sorry.
It's all good.
What lap did we go green?
59.
Wow, okay.
Side. Still there.
There's one degree on the ground.
Still there. Clear.
I'm totally cool then.
No, it just feels like we've been green longer.
That's because it was crazy up front.
I backed off, saved my time.
You got it in three all the way.
Guys, I am dripping in sweat right now. It is so hot in here. I think my graphics card is pumping in enough heat in this house to take care of me for the winter.
Car in the grass in the first stretch.
Not going to go three wide with this group. If we get the green flag pit stops, this is going to be crazy.
Yeah, you look like you're pushing pretty bad there, Nick.
Yeah, I toasted it earlier, you know, racing with the 6 and the 7 earlier. I know what I did wrong. I'll fix it next run.
Hey man, you're
fine. That works.
A little far away from your mouth again. Just double check that for us, please.
Thank you.
Closed.
We are on the same page right there, Don. I was thinking about pitting around lap 90.
Yeah, you almost lost a whole bunch of time there, 18.
Man, it's hard to find these pit stalls sometimes.
Yeah, I was just starting to pick up a few people again.
Yeah, I thought I was going to spin, but luckily the car was so tight that it popped sideways, but it straightened right back out.
All right, we're about to take the green flag again.
The question is it going to
we can go to the end on this fuel, but the tires will be ripped to shreds. The guy in front of me is the one that was warping earlier, so let's hope he doesn't cause me any trouble.
Get a little deep breath there, buddy. Grab those belts, give him a little tug.
Getting ready.
Hi, bottom man. Face guards off, be ready. Side. Still inside. Clear, clear. Outside. Still out there. Still outside. Clear, 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 clear. Outside.
We're right in the
outside, back. Still there. Working the outside, still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Why the
clear,
hell
clear.
Are you guys in so much of a hurry to get on?
I wasn't the guy that made it three wide. It was the friggin' 20 put it three wide.
Yeah, that's who I was referring to, the 6 and then the 20. No, the 6, number 6 and number 20, yeah, I mean, you're so fucking impatient, it's pathetic.
20, it called 3 wide, and then everybody got wrecked, so yeah, we were 3 wide.
Shut up.
Just making sure it wasn't
me. So far, I've went from 20th to 7th, back to 23rd, to 9th, and now I'm 21st again. This is fucking great.
Amen on that.
There are probably three more cars, and who knows.
John, don't let me hold you up. I got damage. Front wall. I got a face, but still.
Oh, I didn't know I got damage.
Yeah, I got clobbered working all the way up to the field earlier in the race. The old patient passing is in work.
One inside. Still inside. Clear. Inside. Still there. Clear low.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand
by. I've been sitting in the pits forever now, for about 12 and a half minutes, and looking to get going here. I want to get out of here and see if I can pick up any laps from the guys that checked out. A lot of guys quit after that wreck. It's a stupid wreck. Don't want to get a penalty on top of it. I don't know how much speed I'm going to have. I got all my optional repairs, as well as the mandatory ones. And I bet I'm going to be slow. It's very slow. Very slow. Trying my best to stay out of the way.
Inside. Good man, you're catching me. Stay after.
Clear.
At this point, I'm just watching my mirrors, waiting to get lapped by another person, trying to stay out of their way. Oh, that's frustrating though. Thought I missed that whole thing. Nope, I got nailed.
So you're done.
Yeah, just too bad I had to save it.
Hi, Vic.
Rookie dookie.
That's from Viagra.
Yeah, I should have paid attention to what lap we were on to the tires. I knew that about when it starts to do that to me.
Coming back, oh my god.
Wow.
Yeah, that could have been disaster.
It was.
Could have been a lot worse than you flew up on the track in front of it.
Inside. Clear.
Make sure I didn't hit the inside wall.
I saw it. I know you didn't do it on purpose. I'm just saying.
See, I came back and tried to keep it down the road.
Inside. Clear.
Well, he apparently caught it. It didn't bring out a yellow, so it should be
clear.
Good.
Inside. Clear. Good job.
Yeah, I got it. I see.
Working the bottom inside.
This cost me a top five.
Inside. Too wide inside. Inside. Quarter. One car only. Clear. That was a good job. Clear. Outside. Clear.
Yeah, first tire is 21.
End up through there, big girl. Roger.
Oh, yeah.
Laps to go this time. by.
I'm still saving it.
More hard ones, man.
Good call getting tires there, 18.
The white flag.
Yeah, I still thought you were coming on there at the end, because I knew from that one run that you were really good on the long run. I felt like I was good, but I felt like you were better. I don't think it was long enough here to the end.
Yeah, I just overshot my turn one and my injury. Lost me my damn top five.
Yeah, good win, man.
Yeah, congrats on the win.
I just wish we had a little bit longer, man. I think I could have got booed you.
David, that was fun racing there.
And
I had a good time, guys. It was a lot of fun racing everybody. Some of the restarts were just a blast, but ultimately,
well, that's why I race.
Gave me the advantage.
That's why I race all the way to the end, even if I wreck. That last lap, I made it from 19th to 18th, so that's going to, well, it's not going to gain me any points, but I won't lose as many, so. That's something, at least. First part of the race was a lot of fun, really enjoyed it, had a great time. Sometimes you just can't, sometimes you just got bad luck, let's put it that way. Nothing I could do. I slowed down as much as I could for the smoke, trying to avoid an accident. Somebody came in just full throttle, hit somebody down lower, and ran up into me. So, unfortunate.
A little clogged up down here, but I see you now. They're going to move here in a second.
But that's the way it goes. Kind of feeling like Chase Elliott
put
right now.
Tires, you can drive right in here.
See you next time. Cut it.